Epithelia forms a barrier that protects the underlying tissue from damage and tightly regulates the transport of essential factors. It is significant to understand epithelial development as a better epithelial establishment greatly predisposes individuals to adult onset pathologies. Numerous crucial genes for epithelial development have been identified, of which Greeny head-like 3 is considered to be the most critical. Our group has generated a knockout of this gene in zebrafish using the CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing tool. When we characterize these fish lines, they showed several epithelial defects. My goal is to try to rescue the phenotypic severity observed in mutants by microinjection with full-length mRNA of potential target genes of Greeny head. Doing this will help us identify the gene regulatory network controlled by Greeny head in epithelial development. Understanding genetic pathways will help us come up with viable therapeutic options for the treatment of Greeny head deficient epithelial diseases.